mine. feel the eyes of angry spirits upon us. What will we have?
Over here! Oh, I cannot rest you!
few would dare to trespass in these ruins. What you lack in wisdom, you make up for in courage. Strange to think that these chambers were once home to the ancient lords.
away from me! Get it away!
There may be no enemy more foul.
You did it. You killed it. Now cut me down before anything else shows up. Yes, the claw. I know how it works. The claw, the markings, the door, and the hall of stories. I know how they all fit together. Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there. Does it look like I can move? You have to cut me down first. I can feel it. You fool.
In the air here.
Thank you.
is in the air here.
quite a sight.
You see? The terminology is clearly first era. Ah, the Dragon Stone of Bleak Falls Barrow. Seems you are a cut above the usual brutes the Jarl sends my way. You'll have to see the Jarl about that. Maybe his steward, Avenici. I'm sure one of them will pay you appropriately. My associate here will be pleased to see your handiwork. She discovered its location by means she has so far declined to share with me.
So your information was correct after all. And we have our friend here to thank for recovering it for us.
You went into Bleak Falls Barrow and got that? Nice work. Just send me a copy when you deciphered it.
Varengar, you need to come at once. A dragon's been sighted nearby. You should come too.
A dragon? How exciting. Where was it seen? What was it doing?
I'd take this a bit more seriously if I were you. If a dragon decides to attack Wyvern, you know if we can stop it.
Not now.
Let's go.
I serve Jarl Balgruuf as steward.
So, Irileth tells me you came from the west.
From Adrian? Ah, yes, this must be that weapon for the Jarl. Poor girl.
About the dragon.
So eager to prove herself. I'll present it to Balgruuf when his mood is agreeable. Thank you. Please, take these few coins for services rendered.
No, my lord. It was just circling overhead when I left.
Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
I thought it would have come after me, for sure.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to barracks for some food and rest. You've earned it. Irileth, you'd better gather some guardsmen and get down there.
I've already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
Good. Don't fail me. There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I need your help again. I want you to go with Irileth and help her fight this dragon. You survived Helgen, so you have more experience with dragons than anyone else here. But I haven't forgotten the service you did for me in retrieving the Dragonstone for Faringar. As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avanichi that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city. And please, accept this gift from my personal armor.
Along. I would very much like to see this dragon.
No.
Help Irileth kill this...
One last thing. This isn't a death or glory mission.
Must help me.
I need to know what we're dealing
with. I envy you the chance to see this dragon up close.
What would you have me do?
You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
Question his judgment.
I'm not asking you to defy the Jarl, just to open his eyes. Use subtlety and suggestion to turn his thoughts to the war. You're his steward. He'll listen to you.
Are you feeling
sick? Leave me out of your intrigues, Hrongar. If you have something to say to the Jarl...
Heard they're reforming the Dawnguard. Vampire hunters or something. In the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.